Warning: this channel and all games played are intended for a mature audience. If you are under the age of 13, you need to leave this channel now. Also, Redbeard is a total d**k and you wouldn't like him anyway. If you are easily offended, you might as well get the hell out of here also. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll be taking a look at what's new at Red Dead Online this week. Normally I put a video out a couple hours earlier. I kind of go and look through the game, see what might have changed. And when I looked through everything, there really wasn't much at all. So I wanted to wait for the newswire because I just sometimes feel guilty putting out two like janky videos and stuff. Like there's a little bit here and like, oh, the newswire came out and said, now you get free XP. It didn't seem worth putting a video out earlier. So I was just waiting for the newswire. So let's just jump into it real quick and see what they have here. It says Trader Moonshine roll XP bonuses plus new Showdown Series discounts on Moonshine expansions and more. And let's just scroll on down. This week, commercial upstarts and entrepreneurs are primed to succeed. Traders can earn 50% roll XP boost on all trader sell missions, resupply missions, and trader free roam events. That's funny because trader roll's broke and most people's got it ranked up, but I know, again, there is new players, but the trader roll is broke. It doesn't work half the time. Those running shine will also get an extra 50% roll XP on all Moonshiner sell, bootlegger, and story missions. Moonshiner is kind of not too bad half the time, but again, it's just 50% roll XP. So let's go on down. Now this one's kind of cool, actually. It is the new Showdown series. The featured Showdown series is an explosive variation of Name Your Weapon. Name Your Weapon is my favorite one out of them all. Like Heartland Oil Fields is one of my favorite. Earn extra points for eliminating your adversaries by employing more combustible weapons in your loadout. This week's new location is Wapiti Reservation and Barino. That's really cool because there's never been nothing up there. So that's pretty freaking cool. Actually, I like that. But, you know, but still, it's cool that they're doing a new variation of that. We should have started doing this stuff a long time ago while we've been waiting. Let's look at the discounts we have down here. Let's see. 60% off all saddles. That's pretty good because a lot of them are pretty expensive. 30% off stable slots. 40% off all roll belt buckles, glasses, eye patches, rings, and gloves. You find all those at Madame Nazar. 30% off all coats. Not too bad. 30% off Moonshiner bar band expansions and cosmetics and upgrades for Moonshine property. Just the themes, you know, fittings and fixtures, upgrades and bar photos. It is what it is. They're just throwing some stuff on that. The limited time clothing items. It's the same stuff from last week. The plaid cap, the Falwell hat, gardenia hat, McBay jacket, Clement coat. Clement coat's only specific to the women. Cardozo vest, Carver pants, Griffith chaps, Pelt half chaps, and that is it, guys. And all those, limited time go to April 27th, which is just, you know, next week. That's it, guys. they're still not saying about an update. Dear Lord in heaven, you know, it's not like they're still like working on it. I'm sure they're doing testing and stuff, but man, they're not just be encouraging to us. You know, I know they want us to be encouraging, so it's 50-50 here. Then at the bottom, this something just points out to me, and this is probably just my pessimistic side. But anyway, it said a portion of all proceeds, Red Dead Online and GTA Online from April and May go towards COVID-19. That's cool they're doing that, but I know there's gonna be a huge influx of cash, people buying gold bars and stuff when the update comes out. And, I'm not trying to just be negative, but maybe it's not going to happen until after May because they're not going to give that money to COVID. You know what I'm saying? That's horrible to say, I know. But you know what I'm saying? They're still a billion-dollar company, and they're kind of, they're kind of pissing in our faces. So I wouldn't expect that if they did wait until after May, because that's going to be a good amount of money, especially for new players that haven't got enough gold. But that is it, guys. I would tell you, if you're still wanting to hold out for gold and stuff because you're going to need it for the update, man, do those daily challenges, guys. Get your streak up to about a month. You get 0.5 gold. You don't have to do all these glitches where you jump in and out of lobbies and stuff. You'd have more than enough for what you need. So anyway, guys, if you do want to stay up to date with Red Dead Online, make sure to hit that sub button and bell notification. Also, do me a favor, give the video a like. Make sure to share this with your friends. As always, guys, I'll catch you next time in the next video.